You're looking at a fully restored vintage race car. This car comes from a private collection of classic cars and is believed to have been built in 1937. It is currently powered by a 260 Ford V8 engine with a racing in and out transmission. There are four-wheel hydraulic brakes, and this unit comes with a tachometer, oil temp, water temp, and pressure gauges. A roll cage is included that is not currently on the car. This old-time racer is in overall good condition. The paint and interior are good, as well as the brakes and steering. Please see our website for more information on this sale. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.